are live at Pizza Hut. We're going to be a glowing skeleton. It's going to be so cool. We've got our arms started.
Yes. Now you're talking. Hey, Chili Willy, your ride is here.
First, we're just going to check white. Dry for a minute, and we'll use this glowing stuff to we'll get your arms to glow.
That's great.
Ready for the Blue Fruity Celebration Fiesta?
Here's the thing, I'm not quite ready yet. So, can we just hang out for a bit before I get Bill's gift all set?
Translation, I forgot as usual and I need to help him to go get something.
True. Bad translation. I got the gift. That's what I mean.
Why do you pick that?
Yeah! A penguin!
No, Billy, really? I actually... Oh, great.
Six penguins? Yes! Best birthday ever!
That's a good count, really.
Do they have names?
Yeah, of course. This one is Kevin.
Hey!
We start them all. What is it here? Boy.
It's gonna glow in the tunnel, so you're gonna have to go in there and check it out. You will have a glowing skull. The glowiest.
How did you find me?
Okay, that should glow real good. You wanna hang out in the chair? Draw the eye shapes and I want them to be the same. Oh, that's flat. Oh, it's still. You have your head up, baby?
Oh, okay.
It looks like you're nesting.
You look right at me, sweetie.
Dan Jones, New York Zoo. Play this part of the mission. Your assistant.
I mean, you see this paintbrush? I'm gonna take.
I'll take
just show you. So far, we've got to fill those eyes in. So I'm gonna take all that off. See how it's really dry now? So just gently close your eyes. Don't squint them. And I'm just going to use this to blend what's there. Okay? And do this side. I'm just going to go right over them, honey. Don't open. And as soon as it's all filled in, then I will dry it. Yes. That's good. Let me see this side.
It's got six of them.
Let me try it, sweetie. Okay, let's see. Okay, good.
What did that man mean?
Oh, that guy, he's here for their bets. He's the bait. Trust me, you're going to hold the bait. I just like to turn that bait.
Okay, this is the really important. So we're going to draw some lines.
It's not a one-act play. Well, she's the chair of several charitable foundations. One of those foundations is having a benefit.
Exactly.
What I'm gonna do. Oh, you thought it was. Oh, that wasn't Kim. Come on, get it to me.
He expects him to know, Bumper. And until we get him, you can keep your name off my marble slab.
And your age should be talking about marble slabs. I got this. Uncanny tracking ability. They locate each other at great distance. Are more docile when kept at lower temperatures. Hold that for you? glad you're comfortable. Oh. Hey, this is a thing earlier. This is a fish. What if no pickles?
Hey,
kids. Thanks, huh? A little fresh air? It's not bad for you.
Captain, mighty, stinky!
Indeed. Cool. Otherwise, a good wing page.
Sorry?
Yeah. What about it?
Alright, let's make sure that those teeth glow in the dark.
Really?
So.
It is a great skate, Kevin. If those are fins, I think you might be more of a shit owl. Whoa. Oh, I see how it's going. Alright, let's see what you got, brother. Go on, baby. Come on, let's get it.
Thanks, bud.
Come on. You want to get it on? Get to the boo. Get right on the corner, buddy.
Presenting.
Okay.
The horrifying. Terrifying. His face has no skin. It's just a glowing skull.
Right here, glowing.